My name is Verim. I'm from Kyrgyzstan.
My name is Rana Nakhle. I come from Lebanon.
My job is Women's Football Development Coordinator for South America.
A Women's Football Development Manager at Football Federation Australia. Former national team player of 10 years.
I am working for football because I love it. I have passion for football.
It's a great sport that brings people together. It's always a great energy around, a good atmosphere and many, many emotions.
I love football and I firmly believe in the power of football to do social good, whether it's social development, health, education, and I want to use football to change Northern Ireland.
In my opinion, women bring a certain sense of humanity.
By having women involved in football, you get a different perspective. Woman's touch, as they would say.
As of now, I'm really proud of achieving the respect for women's football in India.
For me, main goal is work against the discrimination in our country because it's a main and biggest problem.
We went into football just out of passion and determination for our rights. But now with this leadership program, we are having strategies and the way to become good leaders. And now the plan that we have, we are going to use the same training to our country so that we may all be on the same page.
The leadership program is really teaching me about myself more, the values I possess, my strengths, my weaknesses.
Probably the most important is self-awareness, self-reflection, and how I can become a better leader within the women's game.
It's a really great initiative from FIFA. You know, visibility and having females in decision-making positions is so important.
Yeah, I truly believe, because I'm the example of that, that football is a tool for success in a personal level and a professional level as well.
I have this passion and I believe I have a mission in women football and I will do it.
If you are good at what you do, you love what you do, and you want to make a change for the better, that makes you a leader.
And obviously if I can move into these types of roles and develop, it'd be inspiring for the next generation.